Last night, two kids were injured after a shooting in downtown Memphis. According to MPD, that shooting happened in the 300 block of Adams Avenue. Both kids were taken to the Children's Hospital, one of them severely injured. If you have any information about this, MPD is asking that you submit a tip to Crime Stoppers at 901-528-CASH.